An
intriguing noontime dialogue. One man speaking the dialect of Fujian, far to the south. The other speaking the local Ningxia dialect. The bad loser in this chess game is Chen Deqi. He comes from Fujian province in southeast China. In 2007, in response to the Chinese government's decision to establish the Fujian Ningxia Poverty Alleviation Partnership, Chen Deqi came to Ningxia Hui Autonomous Region.
永宁县那个县长说，这有十几万亩地，你看吗？ 我就看了一下，跟法国很相似，应该可以种葡萄。都问我要吗？我说要，因为我在开玩笑。It
took less than a quarter of an hour to make the decision. More than 8,600 hectares of land for 200 million yuan.
那刚来的时候也不懂戈壁滩好，等到我来推地的那个时候才是不一样。 电也没有，水也没有，周边就没有村庄，没有什么，没有任何。我记得是三更半夜在睡觉的时候，风沙特别风大，直接整个那个顶上掀掉，大家都呱呱叫。你看一下这个呢，这有四个大坑嘛，这两个呢我是要做成水库，那个山洪水我就会给它引到这边来。首先林造起来，地推好，葡萄种好，到那个看呐。 到那个贺兰山底下，全部是一片绿洲。这个叫大风啊，这个叫小风，小帅哥都受不了。不要说我这老人家，哎，我说他年轻的都能上，我也能上。
Chen Deqi still vividly recalls the hardships the people who opened up the wasteland to build the vineyard endured. Wind battered, scorched and seared by the sun, they battled with the Gobi Desert inch by inch, armed with nothing but shovels, pickaxes, and their own strength, stamina, and dedication.
你看这石头。 这些树都是最早种的，直径有二三十公分的，三十公分，当时种的才这样了，连这个都没有。多长？这个起码有三十米了，几百万棵树，什么概念？我告诉你，没有一个老板会这样做的。 就我这个傻瓜蛋才这样做，脑子进水了。
Chen De Qi has planted 5 million trees in the Gobi Desert, establishing a vineyard of over 6,600 hectares. Now there are some 38,600 hectares of vineyard at the foothills of the Hulan Mountains. Tang Dynasty poet Wei Chan once wrote, "Orchards are growing at the foothills of the Hulan Mountains." What was a poetic fancy more than 1,000 years ago is now a reality.